I know, man. He's my favorite.
Is it just me, or is Georgia's sign language interpreter more lit than the strip clubs in Atlanta?
Now this dude is the real MVP.
Yo, is it just me, or should this dude have more fans? He is the best sign language interpreter on the market. He's like the Michael Buffer of sign language interpreters. He might be the best thing about Georgia right now.